Welcome to Mass Entertainment.
I'm Erin Wolosz.
And I'm Nancy Tran.
And welcome to the Grammy edition of Mass Entertainment. So the Grammys were this weekend.
Yes.
I know I watched.
I definitely watched.
And it did not disappoint.
No.
Lineup was fantastic of performances. Winners were great, surprising, all over the map. So let's get to it. Daft Punk came away with the most awards, with 5, which totally deserved, I think. They've been around forever. Great song, Get Lucky. Mm-hmm. You know, I've sung it all summer. And Macklemore kind of surprised people, I think. They won 3 awards, including top new artist. I mean, that's kind of rare that a top new artist would win multiple awards in multiple categories, so that's pretty cool.
I love Macklemore, so I thought he deserved it. Newcomer Lorde came in this year, winning 2 Grammys, including Best Pop Solo Performance. Also, Justin Timberlake, although a no-show, won 3 Grammys this year.
I'm super proud for Lorde. So young and so successful, that's awesome.
She's 17 years old and she's already had so many accomplishments. I'm pretty jealous.
Way more successful than us.
Yes.
So enough with the awards. Let's get to the part that people really care about. Mm-hmm. The performances.
Yes.
So Paul McCartney and Ringo Starr together again on the Grammys, Beatles reunion. Talk about excitement.
I know. Great band. So that reunion was a good thing for the Grammys this year. Taylor Swift sang her song All Too Well, and that was a great performance, but I'm kind of surprised she didn't get any whiplash. And then also Imagine Dragons performing with Kendrick Lamar was one of the most intense performances I saw that night. The fog, the lights, it was a great time. But the best performance, I would say, the opener, Beyonce. She was amazing. I don't know what you thought about, but she was my favorite.
I thought it was a little scandalous for primetime. You know, some of the kids watching might have been a little iffy on that, but all I know is I want to be part of that power couple of Jay-Z and Beyonce.
They're adorable.
Oh my God.
I want to find a relationship like that and I want to be them.
Oh yeah. I loved Macklemore on stage singing Same Love with Mary Lambert, and then Queen Latifah comes out, and then Madonna comes out, and then to top that off, 33 couples came into the audience and got married right then and there by Queen Latifah.
Very emotional, definitely a tearjerker.
I was crying.
Did you see Keith Urban? He was crying too.
I think there wasn't a dry eye in the house. I'd say that's all we have for the Grammy Awards. And we'll look forward to next year.
Yeah, definitely something to top for next
this
year's
This is definitely gonna be one to top. We'll see you next week on Mass Entertainment.
Thanks for tuning in.